My mother's older brother leased the Leland Theatre on Selkirk Avenue near McGregor Street in 1934. And he showed a Russian film called Troika, which no other theater in Winnipeg wanted to show. And that area was predominantly immigrants from Russia and Poland. And it was such a success, it ran 1.5 months and people were standing in line constantly.
It's a Saturday, time to make your way. Grab your friends and go to the local picture show. Get in line for the Saturday matinee.